Hi, this is Alec Pacella. I'm in Albuquerque, New Mexico. First time out in a live CCIM classroom. I'm gonna pan around here. There's the students, there's my students. Albuquerque, New Mexico. We're in a 101. The last time I did a live class, I had to think real hard. I think it was right here, January 2020. So it's been a while, feels great to be back. It's really encouraging. I mean, this class is sold out. They had to basically close the doors to this class because they filled the room. But don't think that we're packed into this thing. COVID restrictions, you know, everyone's, you know, kind of got our restrictions. We got our sanitizer, got our mask. So, you know, we're living in the rules of what we're supposed to be living in. But the great thing about it is there's people. It's so wonderful to be around people, be interacting. Airports on the way out here felt a little bit better. Gang, we're not back to normal. We're not even close to being back to normal. But this is one nice step back toward, hopefully, whatever this new normal is. So now, with my friends in Albuquerque, you have seen what I see at PVC. Hope you have a great rest of your week. Wonderful weekend ahead. Thanks.